We have this new at 6. More than 20 children's charities are left without one of their biggest fundraising arms. KCRA3's Richard Sharp explains why the Hope Productions Foundation has shut its doors.
The Walk and Rock, a fundraiser for children's charities. It's one of many events organized by Hope Productions, a foundation that has now closed its doors, laid off its staff, and suspended operations, they say, because of the economy.
Well, it definitely hurts.
I think it will impact quite a few nonprofits, us included.
Many of the more than 20 member charities that depend on Hope Productions to help them expand and raise money are saddened by the news.
We're looking at, you know, trying to meet our bottom line and how we're going to do that with additional events throughout the year.
How much less money these charities will get is not yet known. The Hope Foundation wouldn't comment on camera, but in an email said the economy has hurt the organization and they're trying to find a better business model.
Even though the office is closed, someone within the organization tells KCRA3 that the board is still operating, volunteering their time to make sure all the money that's already been raised gets to the charities that are depending on it.
The suspension of Hope Productions until next year isn't surprising to many of the member charities.
It's understandable in these times, however, that they're rethinking how they do things. We are too.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA3 reports.
Hope Productions has been in operation helping children's charities for more than 3 years.